Lane number one, James Crawford of South Carolina. Lane two, Jake Epperson of Tennessee. Lane three, Nicholas Fink of Georgia. Lane four, Kyle Owens of Auburn. Lane five, Matthew Elliott of Florida. Lane six, Tristan Slater of Tennessee. Lane seven, Ben Wallace of Florida. And in lane eight, Ricardo Alvarado of Jimenez of LSU. Wallace out in 22-82 in lane seven, followed by Owens of Auburn in lane number four, David Butterfly. 48-73 is our fastest halfway split thus far in the event. The backstroke. Kyle Owens of Auburn in lane number four, coming to that halfway point. A 25-35 on his backstroke, turning at 48-26 by a half second. Owens at 30.56, turning at 1:15.82. He's now about a second under the pace established in the last heat. The NCAA automatic qualifying standard in this event is 1:44.05. We currently have 4 times below 1:47 as Owens comes to the finish. One forty-four.